Hi guys, it's Victoria and I'm so excited. Today I'm gonna be doing a reaction video to Louis Tomlinson. Back to you. I'm shook as fuck, like that's literally my baby, Louis. And I'm just bald, like Just Hold On was such a bop, and like this one already sounds like even 50 times better. And Izzy and I are shaking. Oh my god, guys, I'm so scared. Okay, where's Luke? Bitch, the beat is like so good. It's like, fuck me up, bitch. Like, his voice sounds so good. My god, like Louis really respected me and like cussed in a song, like my king of the world, like he did that. Oh god, like his voice sounds so good, I just can't do it. Mood, big mood. I like how when he does that, like back to you, like with himself. Oh my god, like it was so good. I don't know, I really like the beat of it. It was so good, my mans. Go buy it on iTunes. Back to you. I'll link it in the description down below. Yeah, oh my god, I'm so proud of Louis. Like, he's doing so good. Like, I honestly can't wait for his album. Like, I'm so ready for a tour. Like, just take all my money, Louis, please. I'm shook. Like, honestly, I'm speechless and shook, and like this is gonna be what I'm playing for the next 5 million hours while I pack. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this reaction video. It's probably pretty short, sorry about that. I'm just honestly too shook to even like process like everything going on. But let me know how you liked the song down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye! Honestly, I was just listening to it, like, on my phone, like, so much better quality, and literally, like tearing up. I really can't do it, like, I'm gonna hear that live is the thing, like, or, like, anything that he does live, like, I'm shook. I'll probably cry for, like, a million years after this, but, yeah, guys. Thanks for watching.